What the fudge? What the heck?
Knew about that.
What the heck?
That's the one thing I didn't want to tell you, because I wanted you to find out yourself.
What the heck? What the heck? Gift wrapper. Gift wrapping unavailable. The gift wrapper lets you send items to other players when playing multiplayer. Oh, that's... Oh, I remember you talking about that. That's so cool. Village merchant. You can buy stuff? Like... Oh, that's so cool.
Oh, the... What's it called? The blacksmith? You give him something that's too low, and he'll bring you up. And he'll bring it up to your level.
Oh, that's so cool. Instantly returns any invested enchantment points. Upgrading an item takes 3 missions to complete. Item power is revolved based on your recommended difficulty. Is that what you were talking about?
Yeah.
Oh, that's so awesome. What are these then? Luxury merchant. Oh. High-end items at a not-so-affordable price. Okay, I already have a trick bow, so I don't need that. Mystery merchant.
Oh, there's also, trials, too.
Mystery boxes? I'm gonna open them. Ooh, I got an axe. And a great hammer. Ooh, is that what you got?
Yeah, but I need another weapon, because I'm kind of getting sick of the hammer. So can we go do a mission?
Yeah, hold on. I just want to look around, see what else they added. Oh, there's another... There's the practice scarecrow. I was going to say, like, did they take them out?
No. We're going to do a daily trial.
A daily trial?
Uh-huh. There's 3 of them.
Okay. Wait, there's a new cave here.
Wait, what? Where?
Right here. It's not open. It's full of cobblestone, but it seems like it can open at some point. Because that wasn't there before.
Wait a minute, I forgot about... Well, I'm not going to say it, but there's a thing after you beat the game that you can get to. Ooh, did that change? I don't know, I have to go on my other character and look, but we can... Alright, come on, let's go do the daily.
Was there anything new in the house?
No. Oh no, daily I just trial. Realized which one we're going to.
Yeah, Soggy Swamp. This is one we've already played, so...
Yeah, this is one of the boss ones.
Oh, what's the daily trial? What do we have to do?
It tells you you just have to complete it. With modifications. You'll see in the corner what the modifications are.
Initial life count is set to 1. Players have the looting enchantment equipped. 50% of melee mobs have the critical chance of enchantment. Oh, shoot. What the heck was that? Oh, yeah, I forgot. That's the looting. Oh my gosh. Oh shoot. They're black and scary. Oh my gosh, they pack a punch. Jimmy, did you play more of this?
No, why?
Cuz they're they're so strong.
This I'm almost.
Oh yeah, you're right. I'm almost dead. So if you see an apple or something, let me know. Can you believe that I used to have like 2,000 emeralds in this game, and now I'm down to like 400?
I'm down to 36. The fuck you mean?
Watch out! Oh, okay, never mind. Oh, so if one of us dies, it's over.
No.
Or does
oh my
just...
god, look how many potions there are.
I know, there's a crap ton. What's with the doom 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 doom? Did you drink all the potions?
I'm not an alcoholic.
I didn't say you were, Jimmy. But now I'm gonna start to make that claim. I wanna upgrade the sword that I have. Cause it's so cool. And it's strong too. Yeah, I think the max you can have is like that's the max you can have. But I think the max you can have is like 3 or 4.
It is.
Oh,
good thing I leveled up. I would have died.
Watch out! Triple! I probably missed everybody.
Oh no, you got a shit ton of people.
Oh, okay. Oh, hi, Jimmy. Oh. Oh, my gosh. Oh, Jimmy. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. I gotta somehow find a way to come over there and save you. Oh, wait. No, I can't. Because...
You're about to die.
Oh. Dang it. Last chance.
Well, I know the title of this one's gonna be.
Yeah. Holy crap! Oh yeah, I forgot I had this.
That was a soul thing.
Hey, I got a glaive.
That's nice.
Jimmy, what would you- You threw it right at me!
Whoops. I'm gonna die.
Hey, you saved my life. We're getting high in them potions.
Yeah. High in the potions.
Oh! I almost didn't see that you did that, like, last minute. Oh, shoot. Oh, hey. Mercenary armor. Oh, shoot. The enderman's gonna kill us.
Probably.
Ooh! Hey, another glaive.
Hold on, I got a better crossbow than what I have.
Minecraft, now is not the time to start making some calming music. Oh wait, no, it's not Minecraft. It's your crossbow. Your crossbow does a musical note every time you shoot it.
Huh? Shame.
Yeah.
Don't die.
You know what? I would love to, like, follow those directions. If I knew that I was gonna be able to follow those directions. I don't even need to see what you're doing. I could just hear the ding 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 go go go.
Okay,
let me
some pizza. Oh, you're dead. Okay, no, you're dead. Oh, hello, Mr. Zombie. You're dead.
Hey Jimmy, I think they're dead.
Okay, look, Mr. You're dead. Oh, hello. Oh, you're dead.
Hey Jimmy. Now, wild guess here, but I have a feeling they're dead.
Oh, they're dead. Oh no, he's dead. You see? No. Yeah. This hammer makes stuff, but it is powerful.
Ooh, daggers.
Must be nice. I haven't gotten one goddamn weapon in the
first. Really?
Yep.
I picked up like three. I thought you would have had at least one. Jimmy?
Hmm.
I have a little word of advice. When I shoot, you run.
Here, I'll add another one.
Oh, okay, hey, you did.
Oh, this is a cool enchant. Look at this. Come here.
What?
Bee.
Oh, you poop out bees.
Bee.
You do a little dookie.
Bee.
That's so cool.
And then there's also a new weapon. You can summon bees now.
Oh, that's so cool.
You put like a little beehive down and bees come out.
Seems they're having new enchantments with the bee update. I wonder what the new enchantments for the nether update is going to be once they make that. Oh, I don't have any arrows. Okay, I guess we're just gonna ignore that skeleton then.
Yep, he's stuck in a tree.
Yep, that's fair.
Ooh.
Well, two of them made it on land. Jimmy, you okay? You need some time alone. Are you sure this is a boss? There's a boss act on this.
I hope not. I hope the one time I'm actually fucking wrong, this is gonna be mayhem.
Yeah.
Screw it.
I missed. My guy wouldn't turn all the way around. Ooh. I don't think I have a hunting bow. I'll have to check.
Knowing you, you have every kind of fucking weapon.
Yeah. I mean,
you know, you should give, you should send me one of those fucking things. Like a weapon you don't use, so I don't keep you in hand.
I could. I like having one of each, though.
I think I should get the strength potions.
Yeah.
I can literally one tap everything.
Yeah, you have a stronger, one.
I think the boss is literally right up here.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Okay. Oh! That didn't do as much as I thought it would. Well, actually, it's spawning out zombies and slimes, which is good for the looting. Oh, shoot. They do a lot more damage than I thought they would. Yeah. Where are you? Oh, shoot.
I'm not next to the cauldron.
Oh, yeah, you are. I'm gonna die.
Damn.
We're right at the boss.
I think we need better gear than that.
Yeah. That was nice, though. What do we get when we finish the daily?
There's a chance we could get a unique.
Ooh.
I literally have six animals that can attack right now. Three bees, the wolf, the llama, and my snow fox.
Holy crap. Oh! You didn't tell me they have an Arctic fox as a pet now?
Yeah!
Bro!
My bow does make a sound! That's so cool!